Yo, if you're watching in DC, the boy's funny. I know you're gonna enjoy him. Give it up for Pierre.
What's up? Fuck this mic. Let's do this. Let's do this. We're gonna have a good time. I live in LA now. They need a subway. Fuck that. They got too many people out there begging, hitchhiking, waiting for rides and shit. I hate hitchhikers too. Fellas, next time you see a hitchhiker, do me one favor. Do what I do. See him, like, pull past him like 50 yards, pull over, let the nigga run to your car. Like, hey, man, you all right, my brother? You all right, man? You pretty cool. You all right, man? You all right? Soon as they get to your rear bumper, pull off. Say, I figure, what the hell? 25 more people do that. He be where the hell he want to be at. Nigga be like, nigga, thanks, man. I live right here. You all right, motherfucker? You all right? My house is right here. Thanks, man. Number 19. Thank you. Thank you, motherfucker. He ain't got no car. He can't catch me. Fuck that nigga. Shit, fuck him. I need the money. Def Jam paying me. I need the money bad, too, man. Phone bills kicking my butt. I called them 1-900 numbers, man. Once, I only did it once, man. You know the 1-900s, like foreplay, 1-900s, you know, for the women to talk to you and get you sexy aroused. I called one up last week, man. Do you know that stuff costs $4 for the first minute and 99 cents for each additional minute for some woman to talk to you and get you sexy aroused? I called up some lady, that lady that stuttered. She called me $415 motherfucking dollars, y'all. She talking about, baby, what you want to do? I know, what you want to do? Hurry the hell up now. This shit is costing me, baby. I go out and buy some booty and have change for that kind of money. You know what I'm saying? I love you, LA. I love you women out here, but women are so fine. I'm glad it's getting cold. Oh, man, I'm glad it's getting cold. Yeah, because the fashions, man. I'm glad biker shorts about played out. Because sisters, you got some beautiful bodies, but all y'all can't wear biker pants. Hell, just because your girl look nice in them don't mean your ass gonna look good in them. You know what I'm saying, fellas? Because I got one rule, women. If you're not sure you can wear biker pants, it's one rule. It goes like this. If your stomach is bigger than your ass, you can't wear them. Fellas, you be pulling up to women, hey, girl, you got a nice, healthy ass stomach. God damn, I thought it was your ass, girl. Fuck that. Shit. I saw this girl in the mall, man, today. I ain't seen her since high school. Fine little girl, I ain't seen her since high school. She had a child with her too, man. Cute little girl, I didn't know she had a baby. I said, girl, what's up? I didn't know you had a kid. How old is your baby? She said, my little Shantae, she's 34 months old. So I'm standing there thinking, how many times is 12 going to 34 and shit? Curtis went, how old is this little motherfucker? I ain't got time to add, subtract. Break it down for me, baby. Shit, one, two, break it down for me. I ain't got no time. Shit. You know, I read in the paper some stupid stuff, y'all. This homeboy got shot over his $130 pair of tennis shoes. Is that the stupidest thing to do? Think about it. If you shoot a brother over his tennis shoes, you ain't guaranteed a sure fit. Why am you shoot him in shoes too small? And you walk around with $130 worth of coins on your feet and shit. Can't shoot no ball with them. And I know about being shot, y'all. I got shot a couple years ago. Yeah, man, hanging out with my boys, thinking I'm cool. True story, I got shot 3 times. Shot in the hand, the calf, and in the back. Running my mouth with my fellas. I'm in McDonald's, I order some food. We walk out to my car, we jamming, having a good time. Thinking about what party we want to go to. All of a sudden, his brother approached us. He started talking trash. Now I'm with my boys, I'm going to talk trash back. I'm like, what's up? What's up? What you want to do, huh? What you want to do? The guy pulled a gun out. And I said, hey, what's up? Bean pie, my brother? He said, nah, bean pie, shit, pow, pow, pow. And just started shooting, and everybody just ran. And I said, oh, shit, shot me in the leg first. Right? I'm like, pow, like, oh, shit, this nigga crazy. They crazy, this shit. I'm running, everybody's running. I'm trying to get back into McDonald's. You know they locked the door on my ass? Open the door and serve me. Go through the drive-thru, and click, click, click. I'm like, oh, shit, I'm running. My heart just beating and shit. I'm like, oh, my God, he won't kill me. He shot me in the back, pow, like, oh, no. Oh, no, Lord, don't kill me. He shot me in the hand, pow, like, ow, ow, ow. Like, hey, you with the gun. I ain't the only motherfucker out here. You can spread them bullets around equally. That nigga ain't been shot. You ain't been shot, nigga. Nah, nigga, you ain't been shot. God bless you. I'm out of here.